as we know very well that this is the very heart-wrenching, shocking and horrible situation we have seen 2 days back. I am not able to speak, this much heavy hurt I am having. But I hope this will never be repeated in our life. We will not be able to see this much havoc in our life. We will pray for the persons who has lost their lives in this havoc. Everyone, I thank you everyone for that. Thank you for this help, the patients and others, NDRF team also. I thank you very much for cooperating and doing clearing the things very well. Thank you.